What's up, guys? This is Fates of Warren. I'm just gonna make a quick video here because I need to get back to studying for a test that I have. But I actually kind of missed this as it was going on. Apparently, on January 25th of this year, the longtime lead guitarist of American metal band R.I.P, Mark Reale, passed away due to complications from Crohn's disease. If you don't know who R.I.P are, they're, as I said, they're a metal band from New York area. They're a metal band from the New York area in the United States, and they've been responsible for such, great albums as Fire Down Under, Thundersteel, The Privilege of Power, and their most recent album was actually just last year, released back in October of last year, called Immortal Soul, and it. So this is pretty big. Mark Reale has been one of the most respected guitarists among the American heavy metal scene, and as I said, R.I.P was one of the forerunning bands of the power metal movement that was going on in the mid to late 1980s, alongside bands like Helloween and Jagdpanzer and Vicious Rumors. And this is very tragic news. I kind of missed it because I was mostly focused on my studies, but now that I found out, I just decided to make a quick video here. The fate of R.I.P as of yet is unknown. There's still the other four members that are still living, of course, who are Don Van Staveren on bass, Tony Moore on vocals, who is also the vocalist on their on the album Thundersteel, Bobby Jarzombek, whom I talked before about in the Archmatheos Sympathetic Resonance review, and Mike Flintz, who's also been playing guitar since about a year after Thundersteel was released. And so yeah, the fate of the band is unknown as of yet because of this. Mark Reale was the founding member of the band. He's been the driving force of the band, and he was the only original member that was left in the band. This goes out to you, Mark. Thank you for many years of great music and of excellent guitar playing, and I have to say, that's really about all I have to say. Rest in peace, Mark Reale, and rock on.